Presentation of the association.
So we are all representing all youth movements. It's not like a typical organization, it's more like a movement. And all stands for B, which means to be active, to be tolerant, to encourage people to be democratic, health, green. So basically we encourage people, actually we unite progressive youth. We have a big network and everybody to be active in their community.
Allora, l'associazione loro si occupa di giovani, li incoraggia a essere solidari, tolleranti, attivi nella società.
So our organization is 5 years old, actually the 11th, last Friday was the birthday of our organization.
Questa organizzazione opera da 5 anni e ha fatto l'anniversario venerdì scorso.
We have different projects. One of them is educating youth. It's called Open Thought University. And we held informal lectures and seminars. We invite specialists and give free lectures. And everybody can come and listen to lectures. And then at the end of the program, the participants get the certificate. It's like a formal but informal way of educating.
E hanno vari progetti, tra cui uno è che invogliono la lettura, quindi i giovani possono imparare e danno alla fine un attestato, un diploma di partecipazione a questo progetto.
We have also all media running projects. We have we shoot videos, it's mostly video blogging, and we shoot videos on social media, social stations in our country. We participate in video contests, for example, Democracy Is, and we prepared a video which participated in international contests.
Il nostro progetto riguarda appunto la realizzazione di video sull'inclusione sociale, democrazia, infatti il titolo è Democrazia E, insomma ognuno può partecipare attraverso questi video.
And another project is Young Vision. When we go to the regions, remote regions of the country, and talk to children in high school about education abroad, about volunteering services, about community service, how to be more active, how to help their community, and just build trust and get a huge, bigger network.
Il nostro progetto riguarda la creazione di un network sui bambini e sui ragazzi e quindi a imparare comunque a rapportarsi, a portarsi con l'estero soprattutto.
So, we also cooperate with different organizations. It's about 4th or 5th time participating in Youth in Action. It is my second time as a team leader in Youth in Action program. And I'm really happy that we are invited to such kind of programs and we are willing to collaborate with you in the future as well.
Collaborano con molte associazioni internazionali e molti progetti, è la seconda volta che è qui ed è molto contenta di partecipare a questo progetto con tutti voi.